guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I have a vlog today. Basically I'm just doing stuff with me and my daughter, so I'm still working on the name, so pardon me if I changed it a few times. So basically right now I just woke up, I just did my morning routine. You can catch that in this time card over here if you want to see the shower routine. So I just made my bed, I'm gonna go ahead and get my daughter's clothes ready and finish getting my hair together and do my outfit so we can go on our adventure today, and y'all gotta come with me. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get her clothes ready and then we're gonna head out. What she would do, what she'll let me do. But let mommy go get dressed and we're ready to go.
Here's all done, little post.
All right, you guys, so today we're getting ready to go. I'm already, my hair is pre-curled. The front very was fried, but I mean, the hair is cute, but it just, you know, I just want to curl it to give it a little bit of something. Right now Nana is officially dressed. You have to dress your kid first, okay? If I have learned anything about being a mom, kids first when it comes to dressing. Because you already know what you're doing, unless you want to put on a full face of makeup. No, I'm not putting on makeup today, so Mommy, then that's different.
I'm gonna be beautiful like the makeup.
No, thank you.
Please.
Sit. So yeah, unless you put on a full face of makeup, then obviously you get ready first, then take care of your kid. They should be simple, but I have to do my daughter's hair. The clothes and everything is different, but her hair, baby. So yeah, I knew that I'm not getting to, it's autumn, it's cool outside, it's gonna get cool later. We're literally just taking her to an activity for free around this time of year, every year. So yeah, I'm basically getting myself dressed now. I'm gonna put my pants on. But the fragrance I'm gonna wear today, because it is autumn, okay? I went and got this Not Another Cherry from Target, not even realizing that it was a dupe. I did not know it was a dupe of Tom Ford's Lost Cherry. So when I got it, because people was recommending it, I was like, oh, okay, cute. Let me go ahead and get it. Child, these are basically identical. Basically identical fragrances. Can't tell them apart. I mean, so if you like Tom Ford Cherry, this is honestly the closest I've smelled. So yeah, here's mine. I'm wearing this today, and this is a very nice cherry smell. It's like a bitter cherry. It's really sweet. I like it. So yeah, I'm gonna layer that with my, of course, Vanilla Persuasion, and this is another, this is just more of a vanilla musk, so it's sweet but not sweet. And we're gonna go ahead, I'm gonna take my band off, get that together, and get ready to go. All right, you guys, now I could have put the pecan smell on, but we're gonna be outside, so you know, that wind hits you, the scent travels. All right, y'all, so let's go.
Bye.
Alright, so I went ahead. Why are you so close? Alright, I went ahead and just. So it looks a little bit better now. See, Noah? It's really cute. Alright, let's get ready to go. See all those trees? We love the trees! So yeah, we're getting ready to head out. We're just in the yard right now. Alright, you guys, it's so nice. It feels so good outside right now. Like, perfect. Perfect, perfect. My daughter says she's ready, y'all. Let's go. I need a coffee before I head out. But yeah, definitely need a coffee because it is going to be cooler later. I got my backpack for her ready because I know she's going to take off her shoes. Y'all, let's get it. This adventure for today. These mommy adventures with the toddler. But no, this is usually my regular. Around this time of year, I try to do as many activities with her as possible. So she has one, all the memories. Two, cheap and cost efficient to fill her belly. And I ain't got to cook no. You feel me? Get my kitchen all messed up. So yeah.
Mommy,
yeah.
I like you.
I love you too. All right, yeah. You look so cute, Nana.
Yeah.
I like your hair.
Thank you.
You ready to go play?
Yeah, and I like my thingy hair.
Oh, okay. Parking is crazy. She saw the little bouncy houses from the road, so she ready to leave me. But look at the parking. They packed. All right, y'all, let's go. Sun is nice and hot. Go ahead, Nana, you can climb.
Got tired?
Something for your mind.
Thinking of what I need to get by.
Something for your mind. Something for your mind.
So we're heading out.
Something for your
I'm going inside.
You want switches?
Stop it.
We're heading out now.
I'm going to go inside.
You wanna go see a kitty?
Yeah.
Yeah. You gonna show kitty? So we are finally back home. I'm literally so tired right now. I did film a little piece in the car, but honestly, I had to get out and go in the house because I'm done. I want to take a nap real quick because I got to work later. Now, this is typically what I do during my day with my daughter. So we will go and do an activity usually. And then, yeah. And then I'll come home and probably work. So I typically work at nights, but lately I got other stuff going on, so I had to switch my time frame around a little bit. Also, may have noticed I haven't been going to the gym like I used to in the morning. I switched up a lot of stuff right now just at this current time frame. So she had fun. I got her chicken nugget thing from Mirren's. They have like, this is what she likes. She prefers these. So they got like the fries and nuggets for her. I got me some volcano rolls. A miso soup and three Korean beef tacos. Now these are called the beef cheesy fries, and she likes these too. I'm really picky. I don't really care much for fries, so I nibble at them and then she goes crazy. So I'm eating the miso soup when I wake up from my nap to get ready for work. And then as you see the volcano, these aren't really nothing new much. They're just something to eat. And then the tacos, me and her will share. So, yeah. I'm going to take a nap and get ready for work. Did you guys know we have a new buddy? Let me show you our new buddy. We have a new member of the family. I rescued a kitten. His name is October. Huh? October. Huh? What's your name? October. His name is October. And she wanted him. He was a stray. We rescued him. He was in our bushes, huh? Who's in the bushes? Say meow, meow. So we have a new member of the family.
Wait.
Yeah.
Why does she say now?
We have a new member of the family. and he's been quite enjoyable, actually.
Hey, you know?
So I just had to take a shower because it's hot outside. Not hot like Florida, of course, but it was like so, it just, anything that makes me sweat, I'm like, you know what, let's wrap it up. Let's figure this out. So yeah, I took a shower so I can actually enjoy my little nap I'm about to take real quick before I go to work. And yeah, so I'm not about to do nothing really right now, but just relax real quick, get on my phone, and get ready for work a little bit later, so yeah. Y'all, I'm supposed to be taking a nap, and as you can see, somebody decided to come and join me in the bed, so.
I love you.
So, yeah. Her in October.
I said, whoever threw that paper, your mom's a hoe.